Workers and residents treated for injuries were still hospitalized. The immediate crisis was over. The painful post-mortem had just begun. For more on the story tonight, let's go live now to Tim Ryan, who is still at the scene. Tim?
Work lights continue to burn tonight as that search for at least two more bodies continues. Two more people who are listed as missing, people who had been working inside the plant at the time of the explosion.
This is the real mess.
Disaster like this, he's not forgotten for a long time. People are going to be talking about it for years to come. Was a kind of nightmare that he always worried about. So the flames may have been put out, but the memory, the impact of what happened lingers.